Hello and welcome to CLI. Let's explore the fourth platonic solid, that is the dodecahedron. It is the only platonic solid which has pentagons as faces. As you can see, around each vertex we have three regular pentagons. First, second and the third, making it a total of 12 faces, that is 12 regular pentagons. Now let's explore the structure and find out its circumradius, end radius, volume and the dihedral angle. Now, to find out the volume of this dodecahedron, I have taken one pentagonal pyramid such that its base is exactly the face of the dodecahedron. Therefore, if I fit this pentagonal pyramid inside the dodecahedron, I find that the apex touches at exactly the center of the dodecahedron. Therefore, if I have 12 of these, I find that they take up the entire volume of the dodecahedron.